have a hand at bringing this idea. Same stars, wow, look at her. Yeah, she's getting up there. Okay, so. And you, Mister. Shit, man, you've caught up and you've surpassed Conan. I think you have a lot of power. I think for a while you either not attacking or you were just from doing a lot of damage, but you have certainly caught up this time. You have to kick ass. Sorry, bud. Not bad. See if I can get more on with the, these characters. I guess I'll get, yeah, I'll try to get it later. Okay. It's not. Full fight with the board. fucking sense. Well, that's, I don't know. That is very interesting. I don't know why it's not that I saw. See how this is going to happen. This is a cycle, I don't know what you said, so. This thing.
Okay.
Lars Gajai. Gord Jai. Basics. Okay, so this one is there by now or late. She takes care of the Vandal, so... She takes care of the Vandal as well. I don't really think she's a decent kind of team either. I don't really imagine, you know, if I had everyone else up to speed. I mean, look at that. That's nothing. That's nothing. It's rotten damage. I know that sometimes I go run sometimes bad. I don't know if there's a little thing to that. Let's see if I can find it. See if here. That's a Yoda would be here too. Yeah, let's see what works in here. This is what works for us. I went off to work for us. Just getting to fire for 2 rounds. Oh, that's pretty awesome. Is there any protection here? Okay. There we go. And now we're going to walk again. I have him doing an AA attack or anything, and get a hand of damage, I can't win. He's definitely do something, you know. I need to upgrade left to come out of that first game, you know, more easily because I'm standing on all these guys around the time, you know, so I need something different. Okay, good. Okay. Good, nice. There we go. Go. Okay. She takes a lot of damage, and she takes a lot of damage. That's always my goal, is to make it to that debuff, and once I do, that means that I've lasted quite a long time and done enough damage to piss off the game. So I think with this one, it doesn't really matter what I use for him. So maybe once I get Jelly, or maybe once I get the Jedi Knight Raven, I'll swap out Jelly for Hermit Yoda, and Hermit Yoda can be great, I think, on that team. But I think for that, it's really nice, that's about it. And then maybe I'll swap out Jelly for Jelly, if I want to survive Jelly or something, you know. I can have both Jelly and Hermit Yoda if I get rid of the tank. Because I could really have some, I think, serious damage and survivability. I think I could be wrong there. Let's try Geo. I've heard that it doesn't summon during the ring. It would be fucking awesome if you did, but what are you gonna do? I was thinking that if he got summoned, I mean, where would he be? He'd be like off the end of the road or hovering somewhere, you know? Or at least, like, if he gets summoned, he's like in the center of the group, like, in front of him, as a tank, you know? That'd make more sense. And it's like, why don't you do that? Why don't you place tank always in the front of the group, you know? Whatever. was fun to watch. Really fun to watch. Hold on. I'd like to try my geos on the pit ray to see how long they last, because I know with my night sisters, they can revive over and over again. That's how they last. So I wonder if the geos can out heal and out protection, with the Iran core. But they won't have a summon tank, a resummoning little tank. So could be interesting. So let's check. Let's see what they have. Okay, 6, 7, 7, 7, 8. Well, that's, hey, at least I got a full Phoenix team, right? Yeah, so yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, Ezra and then Savina would be the last one, but yeah, they're going along pretty well, I'd say. Not fighting the shifts. Shifts are, of course, hard to get to when you're just starting out again. But lots of half-life shifts. There we go. Okay, good, nice. Yeah, seems to be progressing well. Cool. So I think we had an hour. So that's 56. Okay. Saving up my crystals so I get 100, spending them so I can get Machine Vow up to 7 stars and then start working on the last stage, see if I can beat it. If I can't, get more upgrades. But I think that Jolie is probably pretty good. Festival is pretty good. And the tank is pretty good. Actually, I can't use the tank. Can't use it again. It's the other guys. It's the other Chewbacca looking fellow. This is all from Zalzivar. He's kind of low on the deer tree. And then there's a lot of pretty low too. I mean, there's a robot too. So Vesta, Zalzivar, Isengal, robot. Where is he? Oh, that's right. Jolie's low. And then, of course, I think Jedi Knight Raven will be helping me, so I think, at least since I have Castilla up there. I think that should help quite a bit, but if the other ones die, so be it. You know, I can, you know, as long as someone finishes it at least, you know, I don't care if I get one star, I'll finish it later, get all the stars I need, you know. But, yeah, so that's why that. I'm trying to save up my Zetas so I can immediately upgrade what's his face? Did I not Raven? So, see Lob Enforcer. See where I am. This is Ewing. Here we go. Yeah, it's quite a bit of whatever the level we are. Okay, we got 130. I can do about 850 tonight. But I will order it over. I'll spend. And then, yeah. Good. Yeah, I will do this. Yeah. I'll wait till 2000 so I can get so I can start doing these. But I think I have enough of the yellow ones if I'm not mistaken. The Omegas. Okay, cool. Alright, well. Toodaloo. That's my game there. Goodbye.